Six murder scene pumping. Better leave it tucked if you ain't dumping. Pow pow, nigga, he slumping. 12 coming, we ain't seen nothing. Time chain, niggas.
That's a fact. That is a fact. 12 coming, we ain't seen nothing. Nathan, who, where that happened at? I didn't see anything. I'm partially blind. I'm legally blind.
Space Jam Jard. Hello, hello, it's the Martian. Space Jam Jard. Hello, hello, it's the Martian. Space Jam Jard. Hello, hello, it's the Martian. Space Jam.
What's good, YouTube family? I am the Martian. This is the Martian TV. Welcome back, man. I'm having a great Monday. I wanted to do, and I still might do, a reaction to J. Cole's whole album. I was just a little late with it because it took me a couple days to sit with it. You feel me? Get my favorites. Amiri is definitely one of my favorite songs from the album. So I'm happy. He made this the first video of the album, so I'm happy. So I'm here early. You see, we got 60 seconds left. It's supposed to be premiering at 1, and I'm ready to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, man. Fayetteville, man. Let's go. Let's see what he's talking about. It's a movie. Oh, shit. Let's go.
Hey, plotting my escape. This game riding niggas fake. Got a couple M's hiding in the safe. Imagination turn a Honda into Rafe. I was doing 80 on the interstate. Trying to make it back before my class. Dark country nigga never seen a passport. Till I popped off and got a bag for it. Now I'm at the garden sitting in half court. Watching Junior catch it off the bad boy.
All right, man. Look, I'm pausing it. I'm pausing it. Because, hey, you two keep blocking all my reactions, man. God damn. Right? But I was gonna pause it anyway. But oh shit, Dapper Dan in the building. Looking for, I need to get me some suits. I need to get my grown man game up a little bit. But so far I see the heli. I seen the Dreamville. I think that was over Fayetteville or North Carolina, what we was looking at. And as far as the video, but as far as the song, bro, I love this song, bro. It seemed like J. Cole took his conscious bars, everything he used to do, and he mixing it with like the new age about what's going on now, like the type flow, you feel me? So I mess with a heavy.
Nigga never seen nothing except a fucking triple beam jumping. Good dope, leave a fiend crumping. Made it out, it gotta mean something. Either you gon' hustle or that nigga Uncle Sam got your head re-enlisting. 2-6 murder scene pumping. Better leave it tucked if you ain't dumping. Pow pow, nigga, he slumping. 12 coming, we ain't seen nothing. Time chain, niggas.
That's a fact. That is a fact. 12 coming, we ain't seen nothing. Nathan, who? Where that happened at? I didn't see anything. I'm partially blind. I'm legally blind. Let's go, man.
Saying rumbling no more. Now nah, what for? Hungry for more. If you solo these vocal, listen close and you can hear grumbling. Bow tie and I'm still munching. Big bag, never fear fumbling. Won't smoke, nigga, don't choke. I'm a whole fucking nicotine company. Dream of the army, not a navy.
Whoa, I don't think I remember that bar right there.
I'm a whole fucking nicotine company. Big bag, never fear fumbling. Won't smoke, nigga, don't choke. I'm a whole fucking nicotine company. Dream of the army.
Oh my god, nigga, won't smoke, don't choke. I'm a whole nicotine company. Come on, bro. Alright. Who wants smoke with J. Cole?
Out of Navy, how could you ever try to play me? Kill him on a song, walk about the booth through the Westbrook like a baby. I never fall out with the bro. Hey, when your family turning a foe, we had a penthouse on the road, interior decorated with a hose. They're like a multiple truck getting toes. My niggas like any mini money mo. Scoop up a dime piece like we homeless, then we gon' send them back pigeon toe. Out of the concrete was a rose, and windows was cold.
Oh my god, first of all, this nigga snapping. Second of all, bro, that visual. With the helicopter in the back, with like me spitting like, bro, that's fire. That's a fire visual right here, bro. I like that. And I wonder, is that his helicopter? J. Cole got helicopters and Drake got planes. You know what I mean? Hey, how about that?
How did the concrete was a rose and windows was cold? Had to go over and stand by the stove. We from the southeast, niggas know. This where the ops creep real slow. Won't vote, but they mob deep with the post. I punch the time sheet, not no more. And now my assigned seat is a thong. Plotting my escape, this game riding niggas fake. Got a couple M's hiding in the safe. Imagination turn a Honda into.
Is that a that's a toy? That's a toy? Is it that big? Is it a regular size helicopter and he can control it like that? I'm tripping right now.
Rafe, I was doing 80 on the interstate, trying to make it back before my class started. Country nigga never seen a passport till I popped off and got a bad for it. Now I'm at the garden sitting half court, watching Junior catch it off the backboard. Bill nigga never seen nothing except a fucking triple beam jumping. Good dope, leave a fiend crumping. Made it out of gotta mean something. Made it out of gotta mean something. Made it out of gotta mean something.
Hey, so I guess all that flame right there, that was J. Cole in the booth. That's the booth. They took the booth out of the studio because it was on fire. And the fire not going out because that's how hot this shit is. That's after J. Cole left the booth. It was flames everywhere. You know, like when you're cooking something and the pan catch on fire, so you take the pan out of the oven or you take it from over there and you put it over here and try to... That's what happened here. With spitting and bars and flow. Whoa, what that said? Hold on to your inner child. Okay, that's what that was. So that was J. Cole as a kid, even though he didn't have dreads as a kid. But that's besides the point. That's beside, even though the dreads is a new thing. He's saying, hold on to your inner child. So that was the inner child holding on to him, kind of like, don't let me go. Like, you feel me? Like, remember me type shit. Remember who you used to be type. You know what I'm saying? Fuck with it, bro. Visuals is crazy, bro. Visuals is crazy, bro. I fuck with it. Heavy. Thank you to whoever produced this and did the video, bro. Thank y'all for stopping by and watching, man. I'm about to edit this up and get it going, man. Big, come on, man. I am J. Cole. I'm black and white like J. Cole. Play ball like J. Cole. Like, come on, like. I feel like that's the homie. You know what I'm saying? Even though the nigga don't know me. I mean, I should start rapping because you see what I did there? Anyway. Yeah, I'm getting excited and I'm getting jittery and talkative, bro. That's how I know I'm feeling. I'm about to rewind it and watch a couple more times, see if it's anything I missed, bro. Y'all let me know. If y'all like it down in the comments, let me know how you feel. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Or don't, whatever, don't matter. I mean, it do matter, but whatever. So I'm gonna holla at y'all boys on the next one, man. Martian out.